everyone. This is my new baby. It has arrived. Came just now. Don't want to show my face because I'm not fit for camera. But there it is there. Look, I'm so excited. It's the white iPhone 4. Can't wait to open it. I love it. Anyway, I'll be doing a video on it, so speak to you in a bit. Like I say, I've received my phone, gorgeous one, the iPhone 4, and it's just so pretty, I can't wait to open it. So I thought I'd unbox it while I'm here. Oh, right. I need a new mobile phone for absolutely ages. There it is. What's that? I just hope that's little marks from the plastic and nothing else. It's really pretty. Much to say about it, so it's really lovely. It's a bit different from the black one that I have, the first model, which is what I've actually come from. It's very square and it's cute though. Apparently this bit here is supposed to be a bit of a problem for the reception. Apparently a fault in the design, this bit here, which is interesting. Let's hope I don't have any problems with that. Yeah, it's in the box. Fingertips. Instructions and manual. Bits that come with it, the headphones, USB here, and your pluggy thing, that's an electric socket, it's all good, it's lovely, it's so pretty. Right, let me just go and get my chip. Okay, I've inserted the chip now into the phone. It came out of this little thing here, just pop it out, it's like a micro chip thing. So that's gone in there in the side, just there. And now the instructions are telling me that I have to go to through iTunes. I'll have to activate it through iTunes. So that's what I'm going to go off and do now. And I'll let you know how I get on, and I'll come and show you the little front of it, the graphics and things. But I'm absolutely over the moon with it. It's beautiful. I'm going to get a nice cover like around the edges, so if I drop it, which is very rare for me to drop a phone. As you can see, my oven, this is the first version of, what do you call it? iPhone, it's the first one. Hang on, just trying to look who I've got on there. Surprise, surprise, David Phelps. yeah, it's still in good condition, as you can see. But I'm pretty sure that the graphics are going to be nicer than that. Right, so that's what I'm going to go and do, guys. See you in a bit. Hi guys, it's only me again. I've been around on my phone and kind of got acquainted with it all. And it's just amazing. It's just an amazing little phone. It's like a computer in your hand, and I just absolutely love it. And it's so smart as well. I don't know if that's going to focus actually. Yeah. It's just so smart. It's amazing. I just love it. I really do. I don't even know what to say about it. I'm so excited. I just to do anything. It's just so quick. My connection's great, and it's just amazing. It's amazing, and I haven't got a clue what I'm doing yet at the moment because it's all kind of new to me. I love this application. I use this application when I can't sleep. It's called Sleep Maker. I don't know if you can see that on there. It's backwards on there. Anyway, it says Sleep Maker. And what you do is you can choose different sounds to fall asleep to. It's got a timer on it. Sleep, gentle rain, medium and steady, puddles and... Have a listen. You get the idea. And it basically just lulls you to sleep. And go back. And then it writes a sort of heavy torrential downpour, ready? Sounds like static, I don't use that one. But yeah, it's just amazing, guys. It's beautiful as well. But I'm going to change the screensaver at the back and put my David Phelps picture back on there. But I love it, I love it. It's so pretty. I'm going to get a nice little cover, like I said earlier. This is the weirdest thing, seeing my videos on a phone. It's just too crazy. I mean, how do you get your head around that? I mean, what's that about? I'm on my phone. It's crazy. I'm an old person. I feel old and just discovering something like from outer space. It's just too crazy, guys. But I love it. Oh dear. It's just too crazy. Anyway, that's my phone. My, what's it called again? iPhone 4, that's the one. And it's called My Baby. When I had to name it when I was like setting it up, I had to give it a name. And I called it My Baby, because that's what it is. It's my new baby. Anyway guys, nice to share it with you. Hopefully you'll leave some comments, nice ones I hope. And any tips, I'm all up for it. Bring it on. Take care guys, speak to you soon and keep it real. Bye.